Well, with Earth Day this weekend, Rochester residents and groups alike hope to do their part to clean up the Med City. Our Alex Tejada went to a few trash pickups today to see their efforts. Alex.
Barrett, it was a good day to get outdoors, and different area organizations did their part to get all ages out and making the town a cleaner place, one trash bag at a time.
Helping out is something Hosanna Lutheran Church is familiar with.
Normally, every year, once a year around Labor Day, we have a big God's Work Our Hands Day where we do a number of projects to either help out at church or serve the community.
This year, a few church members and their families decided to clean up some Rochester parks.
The park system in Rochester is really important, really special, and so if we can do our part to just help make it better and more appealing and attractive for families and everyone.
Another local club had a similar idea.
We are a group that's destined to get the kids outdoors.
Sunday, it meant cleaning up Chester Woods Park near Eota.
Probably just 360 this lake and look for any debris, anything that's up on the shorelines from this winter that people have left behind, and clean up the trash.
Pike believes no trace should be left behind and hopes to pass this message on to the next generation.
Not only just for the visuals or the aesthetics of having a clean park, but just with the water and all of our aquatic species, we don't need any of that stuff dropping down.
Whether it's fishing line or a lawnmower, Olmsted County Parks turned up a few items that should not be in nature.
They're so heavily used, and if everybody just does their part, at the end of the day, it doesn't look like there was a single person out there. Whatever you bring in, that's fine. Bring in whatever you want. Bring a TV, but bring it out.
While the parks benefited, so did those involved in the cleanup, especially with so few ways to safely socialize during a pandemic.
You know, we don't see the kids every week anymore, and gee, they're all growing up. And so it is really important, especially for us retired people, to connect.
Hosanna Lutheran is planning another cleanup next week at Essex Park. As for Protect Minnesota Youth Outdoors, they're hosting a summer bass fishing tournament at Chester Woods Park in June. Check out their Facebook page for more details. Barrett, back to you.
Thanks, Alex.